Boys and girls, welcome back. Tonkin here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. 30 Pedals in 30 Days continues. And today, I have up for your consideration, I have a True Tone Jekyll and Hyde. And notice the V3 sitting in right over there. This is the latest and greatest from True Tone. True Tone used to be called used to be called Visual Sound, for those that remember the name, and they recently changed their name to True Tone, which better and more properly suggests what they do, True Tone. And we did a whole featured write-up on thetoneking.com. I'll include that link below. And I am happy. I've covered their pedals before. I really like their pedals. They have some really cool and unique things going on, and this pedal is certainly no exception, and we're going to go through it. So this here is an overdrive and a distortion pedal. Nice. Check that out. Just saw that in there. Hope you enjoy the new Jekyll and Hyde. Nice little handwritten card. Thank you, and I'm sure I will. So from the president of True Tone, thank you, Mr. Wheel. I appreciate that. So it comes in a nice velvet bag. Isn't that awesome? Well, let's save that for one sec. Let's see what else is in the box. We have the little rubber feet, mounting feet. And you know, it's interesting. A lot of companies will give you the feet separately, because if you want to do the Velcro thing on a pedal board, you don't necessarily want to mount these. So these come separate. So you mount them if you need them. Let's see what else. We have a nice bumper sticker, or for your guitar case or your mom's minivan, wherever you want to put that. And we have, let's see what else we have. A nice one pager with graphics. Ta-da. Doesn't get easier than that. These are good instructions, by the way. Super, super easy. And I'll go through some of these, talk about the very unique and specific features of that pedal, which we will go through. And then, of course, some cool sample settings, which are always fun to check out. And they continue. Classic Hard Rock, Metal Madness, ZZ Distortion. I may have to set that one up. Big Fat Blues, British Stack, Neck Pickup, Crispy Crunch. Crispy Crunch? That sounds like cereal, right? Or is that Captain Crunch? Should have renamed that Captain Crunch. That would have been cool. Mellow Blues, Clean Boost, Transparent Drive. Maybe I'll start a cereal company and name it all like different, you know, guitar stuff, because they're so closely aligned. Anyway, so let me tell you a little bit about this pedal. Yeah, look at that. That's a beautiful pedal. I'm going to read you a quote before I walk through the description on this. And this was a quote from the story we did on thetoneking.com, where we actually interviewed the president of True Tone. And I quote, "We've put so much time, effort, and money into building extreme reliability, as well as great tone, of course. And the lifetime warranty proves that we'll stand behind it." Wheel said, "A pedal can't just sound great and have cool name and graphics. It has to be reliable, and that takes a lot of design work and money. In some cases, I've had to design my own components, like the Forever Foot Switch, from scratch. As to why I put so much effort into reliability, well, have you ever had a piece of gear stop working in the middle of a gig? That's the worst. I don't want True Tone products to let people down like that." So that is a quote from the owner of True Tone in terms of what you would get with their product: extreme reliability. Okay, so this here, as I mentioned, is an overdrive and a distortion pedal. The first version of this, just to give you some perspective, the Jekyll and Hyde pedal came out in 1997, okay? It was the first true dual effect pedal for guitar players ever, okay? And I quote from their website, "It was an immediate hit, and the rest, as they say, is history." Okay, so here we are. Fast forward from 1997 to 2015. Visual Sound is now True Tone, as we know. And they're up to V3. So this is the latest and the greatest V3 series. Redesigned from scratch from Mr. Wheel, as well as R.G. Keen, their chief designer, to meet the demands of today's players. More flexibility, more great tones, better construction than anything that they produced in the past. The distortion channel is called the Hyde. Okay, so we have Jekyll and Hyde. There's a reason why it's called Jekyll and Hyde, is because you have two pedals in basically one enclosure. You have the Jekyll and the Hyde. The Hyde is the distortion. The distortion has, and this is the same distortion from back in 97, but with some upgrades. One of them is a bass knob, which interacts with the treble. And the second one is a new voice switch, which gives you two voices. One is a classic open distortion, or you could choose a saturated tone, okay? Then we have the Jekyll side, which is the overdrive, and that's based on their open road, and there are two additions there, bass and a clean mix, okay? And you could see that over there. And just to be clear, which I like that clean mix, there's not a lot of companies that, you know, that either want to color the pedal or they don't, right? Effect on or effect off. Having the ability to clean mix is kind of cool, especially with overdrive pedals. So let's talk about this. Some V3 series. So again, this is the V3 series. There are some common attributes to the V3 series. You can choose, like Jekyll and Hyde, two in one, you can choose true bypass or buffered via an internal switch, okay? Why is that important? Well, some purists want true bypass, we get that. And there are some people that want the benefit of the buffer, long cable runs, have it hooked up with other pedals, want to keep the noise down, etc. So depending on what your needs are, your requirements are, this could do both. The buffered mode utilizes their legendary pure tone circuit. Remember the quote I read you, that they engineer their own things to do what, you know, the things that they want to do? That's one of them, the pure tone circuit. They also have on here Forever Foot Switch, and it's rated for 10 million hits. It interacts with relays having gold-plated contacts. So if you want to buy your fiancé or your loved one something special, you could hold off on the jewelry and buy him one of these because the contacts are all gold, okay? Gold-plated contacts. You know the old commercial, it's in there? When you give that to your loved one, you say, it's in there. Because it is. You wouldn't be lying. There's also lifetime warranty, even for, you ready for this? Are you sitting down? Okay, even for the second or the third owners. Again, that goes back to their story on extreme reliability. And something really cool, and I'll show you that. I'll let you absorb and digest what you're looking at right now. If you notice, there's two inputs and two outputs. That is because it's like having two pedals in one housing. Separate inputs and outputs, so each side of the pedal can be used in a loop device or a MIDI switcher, and it's also possible to reverse the order of effects with a patch cable. So again, this is two pedals in one enclosure. And if you want to just put one into the other or reverse the other into, you know, the one, you can do that. Or hook it up to like a MIDI device or what have you, okay? And it's small and pedal board friendly with front mounted jacks. Smaller footprint than two MXR or similar sized pedals. So this is actually small. Two effects, smaller than two effects, you know, two separate pedals. And comes in a black velvet gig bag inside a package. And as a matter of fact, I just happen to have over here two Boss pedals. And just to give you some frame of reference on size, so check this out. Let's see what we have over here. So this is, let's do it like that. Oh, there you go. There's your perspective. You could see the bottoms are flush, and it's actually smaller than two of those. And you have to remember, too, if I drop that, you still have to open those up to mount them. So you're actually more like that. Okay, because again, they have the top-mounted jacks. Top-mounted jacks, and again, two pedals in one. So that right there is the Jekyll and Hyde. That, you know, nice weight, all metal construction, the Forever foot switches, lots of options, lots of voices. I can't wait to hook this one up. I'll check that out on the back. If you have any problems or questions about this pedal, please contact True Tone Customer Service. We're here to help you. TrueTone.com. So really nice. Nice touch. Nice pedal. Really is a nice pedal. And like I said, I can't wait to hook this bad boy up. So there is your unboxing video. I hope you enjoyed it. And stay tuned. We're going to hook this bad boy up. Be sure to check out the review and also the links below. We had a nice TrueShack writer for TheToneKing.com did a really nice write-up where he had an opportunity to interview the owner, so you get to hear directly from him. So stay tuned. We're going to plug it in, check it out, rock it out. Thank you. Rock on. Later.